What a beautiful shell!
For saving my Gabby.
Thanks, Mrs. Halibut.
Get through the shrimp net unless you got the super duper duka buka polygizmo. But you can't get the super duper duka buka polygizmo unless you give me a clock.
Where are we gonna get a clock?
Look in the junkyard.
I wish I could get some sleep, Freddi. But this shell, it glows all day. It glows all night. I wish I could trade it for a shell that doesn't glow.
Dogfish and he might go away. The volcano is this way. Look, Luther. The volcano is on the other side of the... The gate needs to be opened more before we can get through. It's a bucket with 5 purple sea urchins in it.
Look, the bottle!
The note says, go to the deep canyon. We found another clue to Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure. The theater is over here.
Gee, boss, the kelp treasure ain't here.
I don't know why you hid all those bottles.
I put clues in the bottles so I could find my way back to where I hid the kelp treasure.
Well, if you can't find that treasure chest, you're gonna have to answer to the squid father.
Please, boss, not the squid father.
I'll clam up, Spongehead. Welcome, girls, boys, and fish of all ages, to the greatest show under the sea. We've got some great acts here today, sure to make your gills quiver with delight. So, put your fins together for our first fantastic performance. By the way, there's a red shrimp in the parking lot with its lights on.
Sorry, Freddi.
That's okay, Luther.
It sure is scary down there.
This place is scary. Stay here, Luther. I'll get the bottle. Something to get down there, we could get the bottle.